لذا فإنني أرحب بسعادة السفير لوي ليتفضل بإلقاء كلمته في هذه المناسبة.
Excellencies, dear colleagues, and I see a number of representatives of big football nations among us. Very proud of it. Mr. Alain-Henri Farouk, Vice President of Al Ahly and former Minister of Sport, sportsman himself, we just exchanged. Mr. Hannu Aburida, President of the Egyptian Football Association, members of the board of Al Ahly, sponsors of the event, members of the press and of the media, team members, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to inaugurate with all of you the Al Ahly diplomatic tournament here at Al Ahly headquarters in Zamalek. I'm very proud that after last year's success, we can continue what has become a good neighborly tradition, connecting Al Ahly and the German embassy in Zamalek, with the German embassy acting as an associate partner once again. First of all, however, I would like to send my best wishes for a quick recovery to Al Ahly's president, Mahmoud Bibo El-Khatib. Bibo, as he is being called here, is currently undergoing medical treatment and therefore cannot join us today. Fully filling in until Bibo's come back for the purpose of this diplomatic tournament is Al Ahly's foreign minister, Khaled Mottagi, whom I would like to thank for all his efforts during the preparations together with our embassy coordination and embassy coordinators, as well as Alain-Henri Farouk, president, vice president of Al Ahly and former minister of sport. And of course, I would like to thank as well Stella Sports Management and again CIB Bank as the main sponsors without whom this event would not have been possible, as well as all the other equally appreciated sponsors and supporters. So what I called last year football diplomacy is set to continue. The aim of this tournament is to bring together teams made up of diplomats, local staff and nationals of the respective embassy living in Egypt, fully in the spirit of the tournament, uniting the world in Egypt. The aim is to get to know each other and to strengthen the relations between nations. Of course, spectators are very much welcome as well to cheer for the respective teams. Concerning the teams participating, I'm very glad that their number almost doubled from 13 to 24 teams. In fact, every single continent, except Antarctica, will be represented. And this is thanks to all of you who are here today. I'm also happy that we have again mixed teams consisting of men and women. I'm hearing that first time we also have some female team captain. As both current football world champion and the winner of last year's tournament, Germany, of course, considered it a matter of honor to participate again, especially in this year of the football world championship taking place in Russia this summer. In fact, the football history of Germany and Egypt is in dire need of a few additional chapters. Indeed, the national teams of Germany and Egypt have played against each other only once, on 28th of December 1958 in Cairo. Germany lost against Egypt 1-2. After 60 years, it's high time for the rematch, I think. This is now possible thanks to Egypt and Germany qualifying both for the World Cup. Congratulations to Egypt. So, the new match Germany-Egypt could either happen in April between our embassy teams in the Ahly diplomatic tournament in Cairo or this summer in Russia at the semi-final stage at the earliest. However, we are here today to inaugurate our embassy's tournament. I'm looking forward to the draw of the teams together with all my ambassador's colleagues, some of whom admirably will also join the teams as players, including the ambassadors of Argentina, of France, of India, Netherlands, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, and Kazakhstan. A special applause of appreciation of them is really in order. Unfortunately, I learned too late about it, otherwise I would have prepared actively as well. Maybe it's an inspiration and a challenge for next year. Let me conclude by thanking again Al Ahly and all its sponsors for the preparations of this tournament and wishing all the teams best of luck. I wish us all a fun and most importantly a fair tournament, bringing us closer together on and off the pitch. Thank you very much.